What's up, guys? Just wanted to do a quick video on how to fix your Nexus 7 2013 when it's stuck on the Google logo. It's pretty simple. You just flip it over, tap it a few times. Sometimes it takes longer. Just keep tapping it. Oh, there it goes. It usually doesn't take that long, just with a few quick taps, but there you have it. This also works if it's stuck in portrait mode. Doesn't turn around, just flip it over, press it a few seconds where the X and the U is. Should work again. All right,